MVP Nikola Jokic and the Denver Nuggets trying to stave off elimination and a sweep from Chris Paul and the Phoenix Suns. We start you off with first quarter action. Jay Crowder finds DeAndre Ayton. Nice little move there from Ayton to get the bucket. Then Devin Booker gets in the lane for the fadeaway jumper. What a star he is. Later, Booker drives down the lane for the jumper plus the foul. He had 10 points in the opening quarter. Money move there, and Phoenix already up by 7 in the second quarter. Jokic backs down, patience in the post, goes up and tosses that hook up and in. Then Michael Porter Jr. gets the steal and goes all the way the other way between two defenders for the layup and one. Nicely done. Then it's Jokic's turn again. Pump fakes, drives baseline, goes up and gets the stuff. He had 18 points and 10 rebounds in the first half. Phoenix still up by 3, though. Still first half. Chris Paul gets the steal. And we're going lob to Mikal Bridges for the alley-oop jam. Look at him zoom down the court. And it's Devin Booker, jumper from the elbow. He had 21 points in the first half. Phoenix led it by 8 at the break. In the third quarter, Michael Porter Jr. gets the steal and pulls up for 3. Why not? In rhythm, and that cuts the lead down to 1. And it's Chris Paul at the elbow. Have you heard about his mid-range game? It's pretty good. Chris Paul, fancy dribble, and then gets the shot. And then Paul working on his baseline jumper game as more fancy dribble and creates the space, knocks the shot down. That's 81-75 at that point. So Phoenix back up by 6. Later in the third, critical moment here. Nikola Jokic swipes at Cameron Payne as he's going the basketball and receives a flagrant 2 and gets ejected. He made contact with Payne's face. You see Booker intervening there, and obviously emotions high in the playoffs at a moment like this. Jokic ejected for a flagrant 2 with 3:52 left in the quarter, but good moment here. Nikola Jokic goes over and checks in on Cameron Payne as he leaves the court. Remember, Phoenix up by 8 at that point. Later, Cameron Payne drives down the lane for the lefty layup. Then it's Payne getting it to Bridges, and Bridges straight to the basket for the lay-in. It's a 15-point advantage for Phoenix at that point. Chris Paul to DeAndre Ayton in the lane. Just absorbs the contact and gets that to go. Paul now 13th on the playoff assist list with that dime. Phoenix up by 8. Devin Booker drives the basket for the easy layup. He had 34 points, 11 rebounds, 4 assists in the game. Then it's Chris Paul. Layup plus the foul. He'd make the free throw. Then Paul again gets the steal. And we're going the other way. Chris Paul eventually going to make the layup here. He had 37 points, 25 in the second half, and 7 assists in the game. Phoenix up by 11. Then off of Devin Booker miss. Bridges finding DeAndre Ayton for the punctuation jam right there. Huge stuff from Ayton as Phoenix sweeps Denver out of the playoffs. They win this one. Your final score, 125-118.